Several people were taken to a hospital for treatment as a water spout that hit the German port city of Kiel threw people from boats. The roofs of some buildings were torn off and trees were uprooted by the water spout. Water spouts occur when a tornado forms over oceans, rivers or lakes. Subscribe to the channel for more news.